Tell me any number, and I can put that as the amount of V-Bucks you want on your account. 100% right now. I'll guarantee get you that much, okay? How does that sound?
3 million. Can you do 3 million?
You want 3 million. I thought you were going to say 8 million, but let's go. I'll do 3 million then. There's no changing now. 3 wait, million. And wait, you, and hold, you hold call on. Me the scammer? Who's the scammer
hold
now?
Hold on, hold on. How no, hold on. Do, huh? Wait, hold huh? on. Hold on. What? What type of witchcraft you just used right now? Wait, that's witchcraft. What did you just do right now?
Witchcraft?
I have 3 million V-Bucks on the account.
3 million. It took me 1 minute. I ain't no scammer. I don't want you saying that I'm a scammer, bro. I'm the most legit personality in town.
So there's tons of places where you can go ahead and visit to get free V-Bucks in Fortnite, but unfortunately, most of them are scams and they don't work whatsoever. Well, I've been searching and searching, and I finally found someone who actually runs one of these websites, and we're gonna go ahead and see if he's actually able to give me free V-Bucks on my Fortnite account like his website promises. Now, of course, I'm not sure if this is a scam or I'm gonna go ahead and actually get V-Bucks from this, but of course, we're gonna go ahead and investigate this guy to see if he's actually legit. Now, if you guys are looking for a 100% legit way to get some V-Bucks over towards your Fortnite account, then don't worry, bros, I got you. Go ahead and click the link down below, which will take you towards an app known as App Bounty. And basically how it works is you get points where you can go ahead and use to purchase gift cards for PlayStation, Xbox, or anything that you want. Go ahead and use my offer code Nando, and you go ahead and start off with a couple of points which you can use to purchase stuff. But anyways, how it works is you go and do some of the stuff that the app asks of you and you get points automatically. So of course, if I go ahead and download an app real quick and just play it for like a couple of minutes and then go back, you'll go ahead and earn some points. And it's an extremely easy thing to go ahead and do. So if you guys want to start earning V-Bucks really fast and easy, go ahead and click my link down below in the description of the video, use my offer code, and you'll go ahead and start earning fast to buy whatever you want. Let's go ahead and try to get this to at least 11,111 likes for 100% good luck. If you go ahead and over like it and don't leave it on the exact number, I will go ahead and track you through your IP address, and I'm gonna go ahead and do very bad things to you. Also, my mom told me that if I don't get 4 million subscribers by the end of this year, I can't come back inside. I've been recording in the public library and it's been very stressful. So go ahead and subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new. Don't forget to turn on notifications so you guys never miss out any of my brand new videos. Without further ado, let's go ahead and begin. Hey, what's up, man? You remember me?
Yeah, I clearly remember you. You're the guy that went ahead and made a video on me, you know? You're the guy that called me a scammer and shit, and I had to prove to you that I wasn't a scammer and I duplicated your V-Bucks. You remember that? Do you?
Yeah, it's been a while, man. I'm here because you told me that you're gonna go ahead and give me like a million V-Bucks or something. So I'm just trying to figure out if you're like legit. Oh.
Season 7, level 8. I don't play on my account, all right? Brand new. This is my battle pass. Everything I locked into the game, buddy. If you don't trust me, look at my locker. Look at my locker. Brand new account. Only created for a couple months now. I have 2.9 million V-Bucks.
How many times do I have to tell you that I'm the most legit person out here in the world, bro? Bro, I hook up YouTubers all the time. I hook up people. You know, I'm going to tell you a secret. Hey, you want to know something? Who's the world's most popular player in Fortnite? I hook him up with V-Bucks all the time. The cheapest V-Bucks.
Bro, come on, man. Like, why are you being fooling around?
I'm not fooling. If you don't believe me, I'll do it for you like I promised before. Remember when I told you I'll hook you up with the V-Bucks and everything? You just got to send me a username and password and I'll show you proof that I'm a legit server. But then you're going to have to start paying for later on, bro, because I can't keep giving you free stuff.
Bro, I'm just trying to figure out if you're like legit, because there's a lot of people who like to like lie and stuff. Like,
listen, I won't like that, bro.
I've been seeing a lot of scam Fortnite ads for V-Bucks on YouTube lately, and I'm not sure if you're like part of that like gang or something, but
nah, that's probably my mates, bro. Wait, what? No, forget what I said. Yeah, keep going. What
mates? You be knowing
no, these no, 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 don't worry. Don't worry about that stuff. That's different business, cuz. We're talking about my business, bro, where I can give you the V-Bucks. Remember when I promised you the V-Bucks?
Okay, we'll just save that for another time. I just want my V-Bucks. I just want to see if you're legit. If I give you like a random account, because I need to make sure like you're 100% legit. Are you able to go ahead and put V-Bucks on there?
Complete new account or something?
I'm going to give you a brand new blank account with nothing on it, because I want to see if you're 100% legit. No duplicating V-Bucks this time. I want you to generate it. Let's see if you actually like are legit.
Do you
want
to give me a number? Like, what number do you want me to put on? Tell me any number and I can put that as the amount of V-Bucks you want on your account. 100% right now. But I need your password and username first. Yeah.
But you're not gonna scam me, right?
Nah, bro. You can trust me. What happened before, bro? Remember before? Yeah. I got you the duplicated V-Bucks. Go ahead and tell me a number right now you want on your account. The V-Bucks, the amount you want on your account. If you can tell me, I'll guarantee get you that much, okay? How does that sound?
So if I say like a ridiculous number, you'll go ahead and put it right now.
Just tell me a number right now. Go. And I'll all do right. It.
Okay, 3 million. Can you do 3 million?
You want 3 million? I thought you were gonna say 8 million, but let's go. I'll do 3 million then. There's no changing now.
Bro, give me 3 million V bucks. Let's see if this actually works.
I'm gonna show you right now. Send me a username and password, and I'm gonna do it.
All right, bro. Okay. I got you.
Thank you. So this is your account. So you were so stingy to give me a brand new account, not even an account that you played before?
I'm just kind of scared of losing my skins, man.
Cuz this is a brand new account. Do you really expect me to give you V-Bucks on a brand new account?
I mean, if it gets banned, I'm not really going to go ahead and care that much. But if it gets V-Bucks, then of course, I'm going to start hating myself. That could have been V-Bucks for me.
See the V-Buck number right there? You see?
Zero.
You see V-Bucks. The V-Bucks number? Zero. Let me unshare screen. Just give me exactly 1 minute just to do my work, my secret techniques, you know, maybe my hacking, cheating skills, you know, whatever you want to call it, you know, maybe a glitch. I don't know.
What type of Fortnite, like, programs you got in the background, man?
Oh, I'm not going to tell you that, but guess what? We just did it. I gave you exactly 3 million V-Bucks, and you should be proud of this, bro, because no one would ever do this for you.
Wait.
There you go. Wait. 3 million. 3 wait, million. And wait, you, and you call on. Me the scammer? Who's the scammer
hold
now?
What type call of witchcraft you just used right now? Wait, that's witchcraft. What did you just do right now?
Witchcraft? Guys, well, my parents work at Epic Games. Don't forget. They used to. They taught me the secrets. Remember, I told you that before. But now we're coppers,
no,
bro.
I know the law and stuff. No.
I can get past anything. What do you mean no, huh? What do you mean?
Hold on. This is too crazy for me to believe. I have 3 million V-Bucks on the account.
3 million? It took me 1 minute. You think it's impossible? You think I'm a scammer, cuz? I ain't no scammer. I don't want you saying that I'm a scammer, bro. I'm the most legit personality in town. Cuz, look at this. Your battle pass, your challenges, your events, your locker, your item, your carrier, everything, bro. Your lobby. What else do I have to show you to prove to you that I'm a legit person?
You can actually use these V-Bucks to buy stuff in the game, right?
100%. You can log into the account and check yourself, bro. But that's what it is. 3 million V-Bucks, bro.
This is too good to be true.
Well, I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to tell you the honest truth right now. Remember, this is 100% legit, no bullshit or anything, all right? And I want to tell you this. I'm going to give you two choices right now. I will give you the account right now back, or you can leave the account with me so you don't get banned, because there's a really high chance of you getting banned because you have 3 million V-Bucks in the account.
How do I know that you're not going to go ahead and just change the password and email and just keep the account and then delete me?
Well, I'll do that now.
What?
Brother, I'm joking. I wasn't going to do it.
Bro, you did that twice already. I don't know if I can trust you. You did that twice already.
No, bro. You got 3 million V-Bucks. You know how much 3 million V-Bucks is in real life, bro? It costs you like a couple $1,000s. Don't forget. But trust me, bro. Two choices. I'll give you the account back, or you can leave the account with me and come back in a couple days from now, and we can see if it doesn't get banned or not, because I have to get someone to play on the account every single day, do some of the techniques and secret cheating stuff on it, so it doesn't get banned or detected. Yeah.
So if I wanted to right now, you can give me 20 million V-Bucks.
Bro, I can give you 50 million. If you give me an account that actually has lots of skins and everything on it, I won't scam you. Trust me.
Oh, yeah. That's what they all say, man.
No. Trust me. You know why? Let me explain to you. New accounts in the game have a high risk because Fortnite is like this to them. Hey, how does this new account keep getting first place every single game? He always gets 50 kills. He doesn't die. You know, he's hacking. Of course, they ban it. They have an anti-cheat system for new accounts. So if they see a new account, they just randomly out of nowhere just have 50 million V-Bucks, they're going to ban it. That's why I need to have an account that has like probably skins on it or something like that.
I mean, that kind of makes sense.
I'm the only legit person. I sell on the dark web. I sell everywhere, bro. I sell directly.
It's only a matter of time before we actually see if it was legit or not. Am I right?
Oh, it is 100% legit, bro. Whatever you want, just tell me. I can do it, bro. I can do it.
I'm going to definitely check on the account. I got to make sure you don't scam me. And then if this actually works 100%, I might go ahead and actually give you the account information on one of my accounts that have a bunch of skins. How does that sound?
That's it. Brother, trust me.
You met the right person at the right time. But that's how it is, brother. I gotta go ahead and supply another customer right now who wants 10 million V-Bucks on his account.
All
right,
bro. 100%. I'm gonna contact you. You better not block me or steal my account. No.
Cuz. I won't block you anything. Just promise me this. Do not log in. Do not change the password. Do not do anything to it because it'll trigger an alert on the system and then you'll get caught. All right? And then the account will get banned. I don't want that happen. All right? Beautiful. Okay?
All right, man. Sounds good. All right, man.
All right, peace man. Out. You take care. I gotta go take another customer. See ya.
All right. It looks like I'm gonna get 3 million V-Bucks, but I'm not too sure. I'm gonna definitely go ahead and keep updated with this guy to see if he's 100% legit. But of course, only time will tell. And this is if this is actually true, then oh boy, have I struck gold. But I'm pretty sure the account's gonna get scammed or banned. It's either or because I'm pretty sure the worst things only happen to me. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Love you. See you guys later. Peace out. Stay safe, everybody. Bye.